Wow, it's been a while. I haven't uploaded in like a month or two. By the way, I realized something weird. It looks like my shirt is on my pants. And my shirt is glued to my pants. That is just weird. Anyway, we got a Christmas themed hub, so thanks to Sparrow. So this is a prison video, so let's just get started. It's been a really long time, and there's a new feature now. You can vote to get 10% more money from the signs. So it's absolutely necessary to vote. So I guess we can go get started by voting. So if we vote, we get 2 times less hunger decay, an extra heart, that would be good in PvP, and 10% more money from block cell signs. So the hunger decay is probably just gonna make things less annoying. So I'm gonna go ahead and vote, and I'll get back to you in a second. Alright, we voted now. So we could probably get started with just mining. I guess we can see what we got from the crates. Wow. That is really good. That is amazing. That's like half a rank up just right there. Oh, wrong crate. It's not that bad. Tons of mind bombs. Two mil? How much is that? I don't even remember. That was half the rank up. I just did half the rank up. Wow, that was really easy. And a stack of diamond blocks. It's probably the worst rewards. Oh, I forgot we get like passive rewards too. XP balls and stuff. What are these shoes? Oh yeah, some random person dropped boots for, I think. Oh right, I was doing the parkour, remember? Wow, it's been a while. Wow, I won a nuke mind bomb from the vault crate. That's pretty good. Is that 1.7 mil? I literally got on and already almost ranked up. That was so easy. I have a nuke, but I don't want to waste it. I don't really need the XP. I guess I could just go bank this stuff. Oh yeah, home sweet home. I haven't been here in like a month. I remember I was recording a video, and then one of the mods, Maxi, was trying to give me like a super pick or something. And I had to go out and like find a place to drop it. And it took me like half an hour to find like a hopper or something to shove it in. Anyway, I actually live in New York now. So I moved here about a week ago. And believe it or not, my computer died twice. I had to fix my computer twice, and it wasn't just like died, it was completely dead. It really sucked because the hard drive died. And the first time the hard drive died, I didn't have a backup. I didn't. There was nothing I could do. I just basically lost my entire computer, and that was really like it sucked really bad. So it was this Scorpion Deluxe hard drive which died on me, and it's supposed to be like kind of like a prototype because it was basically four SSDs together. With four SendForce controllers. And it's supposed to be really fast, but it really wasn't. The thing is, if you want the drive to be as fast as it's advertised, you have to use like specific software to fully use it to its full, to use it to maximum potential. So if you have a special program to use it that fast, you can. But unfortunately, if you're just using it like Windows, then you can't. The really bad thing about that hard drive was it would overheat. It would be at about like 80 degrees and it wouldn't be under load. You know, the computer would idle. You would be like not doing anything and the hard drive would heat up to the point where it's scalding. That hard drive worked for a year and then it broke. And when it broke, I didn't have any backups, so that was really bad. Actually, when I initially got it, it didn't work. It was really, really hot and really slow. And I shipped it back to Mushkin, and they fixed it for me. It took them half a year to fix it, but they fixed it for me. Or I think it was 3 months. And now, like a year later, it's broken again. So that's really unfortunate, but I learned my lesson, and next time I installed my computer, it came with RAID 1. Well, it didn't come with RAID 1, I made RAID 1 using Windows software RAID 1. So when my hard drive dies, the data is all there, completely 100% there. So if the hard drive dies, I don't lose a single second of progress. So that's what I did, and you know, I had an identical hard drive which was working, and I used it, and it died. The second one died. It's the same hard drive. It's not the same hard drive. I had two identical hard drives, and the second one worked for a month, and it died again. The main reason I didn't upload was because I didn't have Adobe Premiere. I lost it on my hard drive, and it's a pain in the butt to get it again. So basically, when my computer died and I lost all my files, I didn't get Premiere again. Before I could get it a second time, my computer died the second time. So that was just a huge setback. Anyway, I live in New York now and the internet I have is horrible, which is really weird. It comes from Verizon, but apparently my sister, this is her place, but she doesn't live here. She lives in Manhattan, I think, but she rents this place out. I think it costs her like 700 bucks a month, and you know, she has a rabbit. I live with a rabbit right now. It's weird. I have to like feed it carrots and clean up its poop, but whatever, right? Anyway, his name is Simba, and it's really weird because he looks like a lion. He's got like this thing around his neck. Anyway, so the internet she signed up for half a year ago, and that internet, not half a year ago, she signed up for it 5 years ago, and that internet is awful. It's 2.5 download and half an upload. So when I'm gonna be uploading to YouTube, it's gonna be 10 times slower. So it's gonna take 6 hours to upload a video. That's kind of crazy. I could probably like maybe go to like a Starbucks or something. Yeah, I don't know if there are any. I live in Brooklyn and there's like a Key Foods nearby. Oh, my inventory is full. I actually have a plugin that tells you when your inventory is full. I need to put it on the server. Is that 6 mil or 600k? It's 600k. What the heck? Wow, I was mining for like 20 minutes. Why did I get so little money? Anyway, so yeah, I don't know what I want to do about the internet situation. That was another reason why it took me a week. Well, it didn't take me a week. It took me an entire day just to download Premiere, and I had problems with it. So it took me like literally 2 days to get it. What's even worse was when I came here to New York, my computer died on arrival. This was the second time it died, the hard drive died. And it took me 3 entire days to fix it. Because I had 3 hard drives and 2 hard drive cables, and I needed 3 hard drives hooked up at the same time, and it was just impossible. Like it was like a puzzle, and the only way I ended up solving it is by having a laptop, and that laptop hooked up to the network LAN, and I downloaded my files through it. Another problem I had was some of the files on the disk, they wouldn't copy. When I would use a bootable Linux operating system, they would just it would just get stuck. So I would spend 3 hours copying files and wouldn't finish the process. And it was horrible. It took me 3 days to fix it. It was horrible. Anyway, so things have kind of settled down. You know, my computer is working. I have 2.5 down. You know, I can kind of play. I sometimes DC. I've been kind of working on the server again. So yeah. It's nice, but it's a little cold outside. I think it's like 40 degrees. And it's a little warm on the inside. I'm sitting in my house with like wearing a pair of shorts, and it's too hot for me. And outside it's like 40 degrees. So yeah, that's about it. There was a lot of problems with the server, and it was basically all of Intrepid's fault. If you would look at the player, actually there was more problems than that. Like there have been like technical breakdowns and difficulties with the server like an entire week, I think. And it wasn't like all together, it was like spread out. What happened with factions was the faction server ran out of hard drive space, because there was a plugin called Mob Manager, and it was trying to delete a mob inside a chunk that got unloaded. Therefore it would throw an error, and it would spam that error every tick. And if you guys don't know, there's 20 ticks a second, so it would spam an entire page 20 times a second, and it took up basically the entire hard drive in 6 hours and caused chaos. There's like corrupted chunks, the servers were crashing, a lot of players lost their stuff. It's really awful. Although a bunch of players quit, you know, it's really painful. So I got rid of the Mob Manager plugin. I got a bunch of alternative plugins to do its job. We're working on some more plugins that would do the same thing. Essentially what Mob Manager does is it limits the quantity of monsters that can be in a given area. Because Minecraft is really stupid and it likes to attempt to spawn in as many monsters as it possibly can, and it doesn't stop spawning in monsters just because there are monsters. So if you have a flat plane, kind of like this thing here, it will fill it up completely with monsters. There will be literally 500 monsters on the surface of this mine. That's how much mobs it puts. And if it's a multiplayer server with like 50 players, it will spawn in literally like 10,000 monsters, and the server can't handle that, and it will basically lag really, really, really hard. So the Mob Manager stops that, and it's very important to do that. So anyways, what I'm trying to do is I have a plugin made that makes spawners spawn in as much as they want to. Basically make spawners spawn mobs without a limit. Because what happens is you have like a base, let's say, you know, this mine is my base and I have a spawner. This golden block is a spawner, right? If there are tons of mobs around me, the spawner won't be able to spawn any mobs because there's mobs in the area, and the server says, Nuh-uh, you can't do that. There are too many mobs around you, therefore you can't have the spawner spawn a mob. So you have an IG in your base and it's not spawning any iron golems. And you know, players are like, what the heck, Surge? Fix the server, yo! So, you know, that's what I'm trying to do. It's kind of like that now. I've tested it and it works. But I wanted to spawn, like, just straight up just go as fast as it possibly can. Because if it goes that fast, then no one's going to be upset. That's kind of like, you know, the goal here is to make everyone happy. Alright, we can rank up. We ranked up to S. This place looks nice. What is that? It looks like vomit. It looks like the mountain is like throwing up. Well, if this mountain was a person, then that would be its butt. So it looks like green poop. That's nasty. I wonder what's up there. Eh, can't climb it. There's slime blocks here. Yeah, it looks like chunky vomit. Can't even get up there. How am I supposed to get up there? Alright, well, I think I'm gonna give up because there's almost MLG parkour over there. What is this? So yeah, that happened. And then the intrepid thing happened. The intrepid thing was even worse because it would literally make the server go down completely. And there wasn't anything anyone can do about it. The reason why it would happen was because the server couldn't contact the login servers because of a DNS resolution problem or something like that. So it would work and it'd be able to communicate with, you know, the thing it has to communicate with, and then it would randomly stop. Just for no reason, it would just stop working. And it was basically the hardware fault. It was hardware's fault. It was the network adapter's fault or something like that. So I had the server reinstalled in Ubuntu. And it didn't fix the problem. And I told them about the DNS resolution problem and they did something. And I think it works now. But it's ridiculous because I spent 2 weeks talking to them. And they haven't fixed it until, you know, basically this week. So, you know, it was really frustrating. I'm gonna use these mine bombs to collect some diamond blocks. Wapow! Great, now I have to teleport out. Wow, I did not even get a full stack of diamond blocks. What a scam. I'm gonna put these in my under chest. Actually, I know what to do. So what you do is, you fill up your entire inventory with diamond blocks. And then the game has no choice but to give you diamond blocks. I don't have enough diamond blocks. I did not get very many diamond blocks from that. Oh, that's because most of the mine is made out of diamond, not diamond blocks. I guess that makes sense. Well, then I should do the same thing with diamonds. I suppose I should collect emeralds too. Can't do SlashCraft. Oh my god, so many emeralds wasted right there. Yeah, I am not gaining very many diamonds. I'm gaining very low amounts of diamonds. Like, this is straight up wasteful. This is horribly wasteful, I messed up. Yeah, this is really bad. I mean, it's good for getting resources and ranking out, but it's not... It's just really bad. That was a horrible idea. I guess what I should do is, just blow it up and then collect only diamond blocks. Ow. I don't know. I'm just not getting very many diamond blocks. I think I'm gonna go have to do parkour. I don't think I can do this parkour. I wonder where the invisible blocks are. I'm gonna go get a jumping potion. Well, it's definitely not that hard to get up with the jump thing. Did I skip it already? You know, what I'm expecting here to happen is like some kind of a troll thing where it stops you from going up. I'll be so damn salty if this potion runs out. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, there we go. Yes! We got the diamond blocks, guys. That was pretty good. Wow. Uh-oh. No! No, I DC'd! No! This internet sucks! No! Oh man! No, I'm so hungry. This 2x hunger decay is BS. I need to make it like 10 times. To be fair, it's not that bad. What, did I get hungry like twice now? Twice in why can't I run? Wow, you call this running? Walking and running. Wow, this is really bad. I am spoiled by speed. Effect. Potion effect. Where am I supposed to go? I don't know. Somewhere over there, I think. I've never completed this parkour, I just realized. Watch me get stuck somewhere here forever, and they'll never be heard from again. SurgeTheUrge stuck on a tree that's made of brown poop. I think my effect expired. Whee! Oh no. Oh, what did I do? Yes! Yes! I almost clicked the sign. I do not want to click the sign. This would have been a good place to use nuke. This internet though. Whoa, what was that? You know, the funny thing is I'm not hopped. So you can actually do all this weird stuff with bad internet. I think this is the troll one. Yeah, I remember this. Okay. Okay, let's just now walk off the edge. Watch me take my hands and off the keyboard and mouse and just watch my Minecraft character randomly walk off the edge. Okay. Okay, let's center ourselves. Yes, yes. And then we have to drink another jumping potion to get in there. Wait, no we don't. I just got the reward. I think. Okay, yeah, I got it. See, it says $10 have been taken. So there you go. Look at all these diamond blocks. Wait, I think I know how to fix the warping problem with people doing player home teleports in the warzone. All I have to do is make it so you can't use that specific command in the warzone. Problem solved. Damn, Surge, you're a genius. I'm just kidding. I would never say something like that. My ego is not that big. Alright, I think we have to make a... How does this work? So is this like... How big is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This one is 6. 6 counting the wall, 5 not counting the wall. And here, it's 5 not counting the wall too. Okay. Alright. Well, I'm a little bit, I don't even have my pickaxe. I'm gonna go check out someone else's house. Maybe get some inspiration. But I think I'm mostly done with this video already. Yes, I love to lag on half slabs. It's okay, guys. I'll endure it. Everyone else does. You cannot build here. What do you mean I cannot build here? I am the owner. Oh, this house is pretty cute. What's in here? You cannot build. Raven Fire X Room. Okay. What's in here? Stuff. What kind of stuff? I want to know. More blocks and materials. I'll take them off your hands. Armor, weapons, and tools. I'd like some of that. Blocks and materials, and I can't even use an ender chest, really. I want a grave now. I want a grave somehow. Trampoline. No! Alright, well, I disconnected. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow. Have a nice day.